introduction and kind words towards my country. We are trying to do our best in the circumstances, I tell you. Honorary colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I really find it indeed very honorable and honored to address such a distinguished crowd gathering of the Commonwealth Parliamentary Association and students at the closing of this event focusing on human rights. I believe that the safeguards of human rights should be a ubiquitous element in all of